With the Sunny D bottle, you may expect holes in the top.
But what you might not have expected was also holes in the bottom. But with this duct tape, we might just be able to fix it. Hopefully.
Wait a minute.
See? It works! It manages. Barely.
Stop the video.